Standing at the edge of the water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind, just no telling how far I'll go.
The travelling life for me. First cabin and captain's table, regal company. Whenever I'm bored, I travel abroad, but ever so properly. Port out, starboard home, posh with a capital P O S H, posh.
We're losing height!
We are losing height!
Jettison balance!
Jettison balance!
The hands that hold the scepters, every head that holds the crown, they'll always give their all for me, they'll never let me down. I'm on my way to far away, ta-ta and toodaloo, and fare thee well, and bon voyage, arrivederci too. Oh, the posh, posh, travelling life, the travelling life for me. First a cabin, a captain's table, regal company. On the dust of the upper crust. Fetch us a cup of tea.
Wish our bomb mission had been so secret. No distress signal had been sent. They didn't even list us overdue for a week. Very first light, Chief. Sharks come cruising. So we formed ourselves into tight groups. You know, it's kind of like old squares in a battle, like you see in a calendar, like the Battle of Waterloo, and the idea was, shark comes to the nearest man, that man, he start pounding and hollering and screaming. Sometimes the shark go away. Sometimes he wouldn't go away. Sometimes that shark, he looks right into you, right into your eyes. You know the thing about a shark, he's got lifeless eyes. Black eyes, like a doll's eye. When he comes at you, doesn't seem to be living.
Please refilter the observation room portal.
Filter up or down, Dr. Searle?
Down. Icarus, how close is this to full brightness?
At this distance of 36 million miles, you are observing the sun at 2% of full brightness.
2%? Can you show me
4%? 4% would result in irreversible damage to your retinas. However, you could observe 3.1% for a period of not longer than 30 seconds.
Icarus, I'm gonna reset the filter.